too.
Samsung na nag-orient sa tumayang Samsung.
Ano ang mga madami sa inyo dito? Ano sa ba? Sa may kamis na ba?
Video. vedete, c'è un altro.
Bakit ba tango?
Gusto mo kinapay?
Ha? Kapundel. Oo.
Kailangan na ako
ng ito. Ito is kapundel, tapos nagpapa-orient sila. Saan dyan? Saan? Saan? Gusto? Gusto? Thank you.
Sait. Ano yung pinapabalik dun sa site? Sino yung pinapabalik?
Ito, wala.
Sino yung pinapabalik sa site?
Ito, nandun na.
Nandun na.
Thank you.
sa kayo niyo. Kaya tayo na lang natin sila.
Thank you. ay nag-a-apply na rin ako dito. Final naman ang interview kasi January. One-on-one interview talaga. Pala.
Resistant clothing must always be worn. Approved tire hats must be used. Metallic hats are Excavation work being done, all the Must ensure your full awareness of the hazards surrounding your work areas, because some of these areas contain hydrogen sulfide. When H2S concentrations have been detected at 10 parts per million or greater, all personnel in an affected area must wear approved respiratory equipment. No entry will be allowed if the atmosphere contains 100 parts per million or more. Exposures to lethal levels of H2S of 700 to 1,000 parts per million would result in rapid unconsciousness and termination of breathing. Within a few minutes, death would occur. Remember, all unsafe incidents or unsafe acts, no matter how small, must be immediately reported. Everybody's work is not finished until the housekeeping is done. Good job housekeeping is crucial to safety, health, and productivity. When the work area is dirty and cluttered, there is an increased risk for fire, falls, chemical exposure, and others. Employees who work in areas with poor housekeeping often lose a lot more than time involved performing regular housekeeping duties. You can work much more safely and efficiently if your work area or bench is free of clutter. A tidy work area is especially important when working at heights. Make sure your tools and materials are positioned so they cannot fall. Remember, a place for everything and everything in its place.
Based on some other toxic parts, transparent.